So yeah, this run is gonna be insane. I got split projectiles and warp strike, and it's like a shotgun boomerang build. It's coming along nicely. Let's have a look. So I tried this build before, but I never got the projectiles. So you see my missiles chain, and you can keep upgrading this like a lot. I'm at a good start, you can see. Here we got the different blessings you get when you level up. There are different kinds like time, fire, ice. I do want this one, but yeah, let's grab this one. It's gonna be good because our projectiles make they shoot experience shards up from the back of the target. So this, when I pick them up, and if I pick them up from a distance, I drag the shards through the enemies. It's a lot of extra damage, so let's take this one. Ooh, here's a shrine. There are different buffs and rewards you get from that. So yeah. It's usually kind of not hard, but you have to like pay attention. At the moment I don't need to pay attention. Because I also have a buff that's let's see. Here, flare. So when they, I can just walk through them. So when they start attacking me, I shoot a big ass firebolt in their face, and that's a lot of damage. It's level 3 already, so it's gonna be insanely good. So they can't even get close. If they get close, they die also. So this is perfect. It got short range, long range. Now we just need more survivability, and we should be able to clean this level up. Oh yeah. Ooh, more flare damage. Yeah, definitely. That is insane. It's gonna be a fun run. Also, when I pick up these shards, I gain attack speed and movement speed. You see? I'm like, whee! Take that later. Now the projectiles. Oh my god. Looking for shrines. Like, on the minimap, you see like a golden. Okay, boss fight. Fast I kill them. Find out who's better for me. Come on. Okay, one is almost dead. One is dead. One more. Let's keep dodging this attack. Keep shooting. There you go. Yeah, hell yeah. And I'm not.
Without time's hourglass, we would not.
They die before I get close to them. So.
For
I get
this,
close.
I thank them.
I shoot them. Fireball. This is a good one. These are good also. I need life regen. That is good. Awesome. Well, yeah, I don't need this at the moment. We'll have to grab one of these. Both are good. Projectile. This is crazy. Oh, she's fine. This is shotgun. Shotgun, boomerang, thorns tail. Okay, it's running. They all die. They're not even close. I just need more things to do. Yeah. Oh, great fun. Come here. Where are you going? The skeleton? Let's walk into it. I'm killing so. Here you go. Knocked off my shield. I can't live with that. Combust. Nah. Let's go. Let's go, flare. Another character. This character. Yep. The one of the best. But that never had such potential in a run. Like, your damage. Area here. Crazy. Every one of my missiles are like very dangerous and they bounce. But not fire. They can bounce off each other also. Fast, I don't need no time field. They need a time field. Oh, spell duration. Lose 9 life. Okay. Summon. Is it spell damage I'm doing? I think so. Spell duration, I don't know. Is that good? I don't think that's good for me. Nah, let's do this. It's 18% spell damage. I can't remember how much damage I was doing.
A glimpse of the infinite.
Yeah, let's upgrade there. Well, go this one first. I don't really need damage at the moment. Damage. He was trying to attack me, so my flare was a critical strike. None of these are good. I can banish this one. Meteors. I don't want meteors. But it's a choice, I guess. I want to see the flare. Like when they start attacking, pop up a number of the head. A lot of drives here. I think so. That's the highest number I've ever. Ooh, armor is nice. Life regen is also nice. Let's grab some armor. I think they are burning when they kill me. Let's try it out.
Time can be a bit depressing. Have some fun play. Heartless. I've faced justice before.
life is okay. Another spell project. I don't really need it. Or attack speed. I think spell projectiles is superior, but I already have 5. Does the 6th really help? 14% attack speed is quite a lot. But we'll go pretty fine. Let's go max it out. Period. Cool. Bump. I should be able to. Oh, there's another boss. Come on, boy. Where are you going? So easy. Oh no. Last boss.